crave your condescension, we'll tell you what we know of marching in the Mulligan Guard from the Sligo ward below. Our captain's name was Hussey, a Tipperary man. He carried his sword like a Rooshan duke whenever he took command.
Forward! March!
We shouldered guns and marched away. From Baxter Street we marched to Avenue A. Our fifes and drums so sweetly they did play as we marched, marched, marched at the Mulligan Guard.
When the band played Gary Owen or the Connemara Pet, with the rub-a-dub-dub we'd march in the mud to the military step. With the green above the red boys to show where we come from, our guns we'd lift with the right shoulder shift as we'd march to the beat of the drum.
We shouldered guns and marched away. From Baxter Street we marched to Avenue A. Our fifes and drums so sweetly they did play as we marched, marched, marched in the Mulligan Guard.
When we got home at night, boys, the divil a bit we'd ate. We'd all sit up and drink a sup of whiskey strong and neat. Then we'd all march home together, as slippery as lard. The solid men would all fall in and march in the Mulligan Guard.
We shouldered guns and marched away. From Baxter Street we marched to Avenue A. Our fifes and drums so sweetly they did play as we marched, marched, marched in the Mulligan Guard. We shouldered guns and marched away. From Baxter Street we marched to Avenue A. Our fifes and drums so sweetly they did play as we marched, marched, marched in the Mulligan Guard. We shouldered guns and marched away. From Baxter Street we marched to Avenue A. Our fifes and drums so sweetly they did play as we marched.